a zoo under fire for shooting and killing an endangered gorilla instead of tranquilizing him.
The Cincinnati Zoo defending its decision to put down the 17-year-old endangered silverback named Harambe. Officials made the decision to shoot and kill him, saying that a tranquilizer dart would have been too risky.
I'll see you soon, Harambe.
From where we began, oh, I'll tell you.